how shallow the Giants outfield is, and that's where you have to be.
Howie Kendrick, 1-for-3 tonight. He has 5 RBIs in 12 games as a Met. Faces Suarez for the first time. Way inside.
Almost hit him. Traffic. Lots of traffic.
Slider. Outside edge, 1-1.
It's just big right field here for the win. If you're Howie Kendrick, easy to say up here. His, you know, pulse is going a million miles an hour, but let the ball get deep, fly ball to right. That's what you do best.
Did he hold? Yes, he did. 2-1. That turns the at bat around in the hitter's favor.
Here, Mills was yelling at somebody in the Giants dugout. He's thinking.
Adrian Sanchez, because the pitcher's spot is next. This is the guy you want, the veteran who knows how to do it, been there, done that in this situation. Was not taking any chances with the strike zone tonight. Too close to be taken.
It's almost like you got to sell your soul to something outside right here and just go with it. If he blows you up inside, foul it off or lift the fight up. But whatever you have to do, but it seems like Nick Hundley wants everything off the plate away.
Come on, Howie.
2-2. There it is. That ball's gone deep. That's a walk-off grand slam for Howie Kendrick. Touch all the bases, all four of you. And the Nats win it 6-2.
That's a good way to end the day.
Veteran guy.
How about that? A walk-off grand slam. I mean, get the Howie chant going. Cue it up, folks. That was cool.
All right, Dan, walk-off grand slam with Howie Kendrick.
Here he is, Bob, and the Nationals fans are welcoming Howie Kendrick to D.C. There he is. Howie, you step up in that situation knowing you need a fly ball to probably win the game. What's your mindset when you step in?
Man, just trying to get it done. You know, it's a long game, doubleheader today, and, you know, it's really important to try to win a series, and you know, I was so pumped right there in that situation. They walked Tony and just have opportunity.
First one is a National.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You got to enjoy this, man. This is what we live for. This is why we play.